I'm in a closet.
Well, Alibaba had them 40 thieves. Scheherazade had 1,000 tales. But master, you in luck, cause up your sleeves, you got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power in your corner now, some heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch, pizzazz, yahoo and how. See, all you gotta do is rub that lamp. And I'll say, Mr. Aladdin, sir, what will your pleasure be? Let me take your Odell Jody down. You ain't never had a friend like me. Life is your restaurant and I'm your maitre d'. Come on, whisper what it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me. Yes, sir, we pride ourselves on service. You're the boss, the king, the shah. Say what you wish, it's yours, true dish. About a little more baklava. Have some of column A, try all of column B. I'm in the mood to help you, dude. You ain't never had a friend like me. Oh, my. No, no. My, my. Can your friends do this? Can your friends do that? Can your friends pull this out their little hat? Can your friends go poof? Well, looky here. Can your friends go abracadabra, let her rip, and then make the sucker disappear? So don't you sit there slack-jawed, buggy out. I'm here to answer all your midday prayers. You got me bona fide, certified. You got a genie for a charge of fare. I got a powerful urge to help you out. So what's your wish? I really want to know. You got a list that's 3 miles long, no doubt. Well, all you gotta do is rub like so. Hey-ho, Mr. Aladdin, sir, have a wish or two or three. I'm on the job, you big nabob. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend like me. You ain't never had a friend like me.
I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so pleasant about that place. Even your emotions have an echo in so much space.
I got no spoons to hold me up. At this point, I don't give a fuck. I got no spoons to hold me up. No spoons left, only knives.
The demon queen of high school has decreed it. She says Monday, 8 a.m., I'll be deleted. They'll hunt me down in study hall, stuff and mount me on the wall. 30 hours to live, how shall I spend them? I don't have to stay and die like cattle. I could change my name and ride up to Seattle, but I don't own a motorbike. Wait, here's an option that I like. Spend these 30 hours getting freaky. Yeah, I need it hard. I'm a dead girl walking. I'm in your yard. I'm a dead girl walking. Before they punch my clock, I'm snapping off your window lock. Got no time to knock. I'm a dead girl walking.
My job is slowly killing me. And I wish that I could just leave. Fucking leave. I do not like who I have become. I'm dying inside.
I wanna be where the people are. I wanna see them dancing, walking along on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk. Up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world.
Coochie, 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 coo. I got some
Hey, Ken.
What's up, Ryu?
I think you're a fucking dick, right?
Yeah.
Well, I think we should settle this shit once and for all with a rap battle to the death.
Okay.
Do you think you can stop eating penis long enough to do that?
Probably.
Alright, let's do this! Round one. Rap. Fuck you, Ken, you're such a little fucking bitch. I'm gonna break your fucking spine in half and throw you in a ditch. Start up the fucking beat and drop the motherfucking bass so I can shoot a load of Heineken all over your face. I'll break your glass jaw like it was made of fucking straw, man. Shredding you up worse than Vega Fappin' with his claw. And Cammy and Chun-Li don't think you're sexy at all. They're both coming home with me, one for each of my balls. Like bonus round car, your ass is getting destroyed. My cock is more swollen than Zanky's thyroid. Your dick's 3 inches hard, I'm working with a soft hand. So what you gotta motherfucking say to me, Ken?
اگه یه روزی نوم تو تو گوش من صدا کنه دوباره باز غمت بیاد که منو مبتلا کنه به دل میگم کاریش نباشه بذار درد تو دواشه بره توی تموم جونم که باز برات آواز بخونم که باز برات آواز بخونم اگه یه روزی نوم تو باز تو گوش من صدا کنه دوباره باز غمت بیاد که منو مبتلا کنه به دل میگم کاریش نباشه بذار درد جا به جاشه بره توی تموم جونم که باز برات آواز بخونم که باز برات آواز بخونم
Be good, way, yeah, yeah, way, yeah, yeah. When I guess.